remain standing. If you came in this morning, you got a bulletin. There will be a place to take some notes. And also a little tear out where you can write your prayer request and put it in the offering box. We welcome all new faces that have come in to visit us this morning. And if you have a few minutes after service is over, you can meet Pastor Blake and Sean in a Gateway in 5 right there in the back room. And he'll talk to you a little bit about our church. And now if you'll just say hi to somebody next to you and hug a neck.
I am who you say I am. talking about this next song that we're about to sing and what it just truly means. And I wanted to read to you a passage from Colossians 1:15. It says, "He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn over all creation. For by him all things were created, things in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or powers or rulers or authorities. All things were created by him and for him. He is before all things, and in him all things hold together. And he is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning and the firstborn from among the dead, so that in everything he might have supremacy. For God was pleased to have all his fullness dwell in him, and through him to reconcile to himself all things, whether things on earth or things in heaven, by making peace through his blood shed on the cross." Daniel is about to lead us in our next song, and it's called Jesus Lifted High. And I just want you to take the time to just reflect on what Jesus truly has done for us. He deserves all of our glory, or all of his, he deserves all of our praise and all of the glory. He deserves everything that we have to offer to him. So just join us as we sing.
Jesus lifted high.
bless your word and bless Blake as he brings it.